They had joint custody. And the custody agreement was so complicated, it should have been on the SATs. Like if Gianmarco is supposed to be at his Jewish mom's house on Tuesday, but Tuesday is his father's birthday, which happens to be the last night of Hanukkah, but his dad's parents are taking a train in from Philly going at 60 miles per hour, then how much Lexapro will Gianmarco need?